On the dark roads of Montana, there's a shadow in the dirt, the whisper of a mountaineer in a ragged flannel shirt. He walks the stony hillsides with his mandolin in hand, but you'll never see his face around this long forgotten land. And he hides beneath